Animals are people too.
Alright, I think I'm gonna do it now. I'll do anything to get rid of this tadpole. Sure. I don't really want to lose it, but maybe he can add another power in the attempt of getting rid of the tadpole. And I'll just go, well, you're better, but okay, cool, I have your soul now or something.
Oh, that's get on with disappointing. It. I prefer it when my clients put up a fight. Only to realize victory was never an option. Try to cure yourself. Shop around. Beg, borrow, and steal. Exhaust every possibility until none are left. And when hope has been whittled down to the very marrow of despair, that's when you'll come knocking on my door.
What if I'm knocking right now? Hope. Hi, sir. How you doing?
Such a tease.
Knock, knock. And if I want to do take this, how will I find you?
I'll be around, watching you squirm like a tadpole through a nice, juicy brain.
Okay.
Those pretty little symptoms, sundering skin, dissolving guts, they haven't manifested yet, have they? One might say you're a paragon of luck.
Mm-mm.
I'll be there when it runs out.
Cool. Apparently the Styrian didn't like that, though. Surprising for a vampire guy. Oh well. To the mountain pass. Ah, cool, now we're on the other side. That's a great sign, more blood and all kinds of things. Okay, so where is this ritual thing? Because we have to be tested. Oh no, it's the orc lady. I'll fight you too. I don't like you. Well, actually, I only got 24 health after all.
You still survive. An impressive feat given the visitor lodged in your head. The Githyanki of the Sword Coast have a cure in their creche, which I believe to be near. It's time you lend me your skills. Together we can finally be cleansed.
Where's the option to attack? Pushing me, so I don't need whatever you're offering.
The teaching is as infallible as Queen Vlakith herself. To remove a tadpole, there are but two paths. Purification at a creche, or beheading. Any other cure might be offered as a lie. Cast it from your mind. An abomination grows within. You invite your own misery. Good. You've come to your senses. Come to the crash.
I guess that's that, then. Hello to you, too.
You know, I've had nothing but trouble all day. I've been on a
beaten, chased, insulted? Look over there. Do you see that wretched little hive?
What hive? What? That looks like a temple?
Oh, it certainly looks that way. But inside, it is swarming with brutish, stupid, rude Githyanki.
Rude?
They have the audacity to call that hole a creche, as if it weren't actually a murderous training camp. Honestly, I was doing them a favor offering to buy one of their eggs. And how am I repaid? Attacked and run off like some transient.
How much did you offer?
Not enough, clearly. The Society of Brilliance asked me to acquire one of their robes so they can incubate it and, once it hatches, raise the spawn in their tradition. The Society believes a Githyanki raised in a peaceful, nurturing environment can overcome its violent nature. Hogwash, of course. A Githyanki can no more rise above its nature than gnomes can fly.
Yeah, some things are in our blood. Only a fool would deny that.
Exactly. I knew you were a learned soul from the moment I set eyes on you. Perhaps you could help me then. I may not be welcome there, but surely a person with your charm and worldliness could get into the creche. And once inside, you could simply purloin an egg. You'll be well compensated, of course. Just bring me an egg.
Okay. I'm gonna go with the Ebony Quibble trade.
I hope so. When adventure calls, I am always thoroughly prepared. Take a look.
Let's see. The trader will be unhappy about this offer.
Now, have you given any more thought to the retrieval of that Githyanki?
Okay. Yeah. I think I've gotten the information I need. Looks like we made friends with some crazy noble lady. Hey, shit. What's up, man? You said guru juice? I don't know what that means, but I think it's cool. So let's see, I need to go this way.
Nasty surprise.
Oh shit. The hell is this? Death Shepherd, Undead Warrior. Oh. Okay. I wonder if I can shoot a magic missile from here. I prefer to shoot the Death Shepherd, at least. What? That did one damage? You're shitting me.